with it, baby.
The hammer and the nail.
Bust it. Lock it out, yo.
The standing in there. Dog tired by the fight of my dog. Gonna make the race some hell. Y'all ready to race some hell? Yeah, just get ready. I'm gassing up a Chevy. I'm on the pitter of six. I hope she's gonna wear them jeans with a tear out of mama never fits. The moon comes up and the sun goes down. We find a little spot on the edge of town. I've been working and trying, flirting and dying for an all-night kind of kiss. Your country on a boombox, your candles on a toolbox. I'm doing everything right, got my country boy charm turned to like a million tonight, y'all. Come on. Baby, come on. Alright, this is just y'all. You ready? I'm gonna beatbox while y'all do this. Here we go. Yeah, the moon comes up and the sun goes down. Talking about Rush over here because Luke's tour ended last night and Rush just for some crazy reason decided to come with us today, guitar tech for us. I don't know why he did that, but he did it. And so there's a couple connections here, okay? I'm gonna tell you a little bit about myself. My daddy was a singer in the 90s. And in Nashville, he is one of the best songwriters, man. He absolutely kills it. So how many of you listen to country radio? Pretty much every single one. So every song I'm going to play for you right now, I'm going to play you like three. He wrote these songs, and honestly, this is me being selfish, because I just love to hear y'all sing so much that I'm willing to just play a bunch of covers to hear you sing. So here's going to be three in a row for you, okay? These are all songs that old Daddy Rhett wrote, okay?